lights in this vehicle.
You got a vehicle. Huh? Vehicle down here. It put the vehicle down here. Lee, make sure you got that water off that sink. Huh? I was telling Lee to make sure she got that water off that sink. You ain't get the vehicle?
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle.
I done put out two vehicles. You ain't get neither one of them? What did you do with the other one? Oh. You heard me, Lee?
Second target.
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
Eyes on a third.
There go the vehicle. Eliminated. Somebody watching something? Leah, you wash your clothes? Y'all gotta wash on a weekend. That's what I'm saying. You got to wash on the weekend. Huh?
I got another target. Target number three.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
There you go. Huh?
Deploying drone.
You said you don't need no more?
For Sicario friends. Wait, let me place a mine.
Let me place a mine over here.
Yo, I'm placing a mine over here.
Yo, I'm planting a mine. Yeah.
Wait, let me place a mine. Wait.
their attention. Help Captain Hart get some reinforcements. Where the hell? Alright. Yeah, I just sent more. Yep. Running around inside the building. You better be careful. Come on in, bitch. I don't know, that's why I said it's probably glitch, because
Tango 5.
That's what they've been doing.
Kill confirmed. Oh god, I'm bleeding!
Where the hell you at? I'm trying to get to you. They fucking.
Goddamn. I need you to know that things you believe in are not as bad as
one last bad guy.
The heel of the cartel. While we still live, we can take back our land.
I asked the rebels to recon. Call the rebels for a diversion.
Alright, about to say, don't blow up here. Well, let's get in this truck right here.
I got a second target. Third target.
Secure. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys. Let's move.
Grab some ammo right here. Oh, and it's something right here to tag.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies.
And the next mission. We need a vehicle, huh? Here go a vehicle right here. Oh, hold on. There's something else right here to tag. Huh? Rebels, they probably just, you know, they shoot in the air for victory.
I got this.
Oh.
Pilot.
I'm gonna pay attention to the map. This hello. To see if we open up something else on the way there. Oh no, because all we gotta do here is just collect the stuff. Yeah, this one right here is the gasoline.
Right there.
Unit dad right there too. I mean, that's what I meant to say. Hold on. Let me.
A baby makes three. Enemy spotted. I asked the representative recon at the area.
Hold on. There's somebody else. He did, yeah.
There's a weapons case over here. Nice.
No. Where you gotta take this to is the thing. Oh, Jesus.
I would have missed it.
Huh? It's all the way up top. It's all the way up top. Over there in Metaluna. This is our second time playing. We playing on advanced difficulty. You see it? Yeah, and then we're going to have to fast travel back there to finish getting the rest of that, and then we might as well go up back up there to that map. Huh? Is opening up a lot of stuff here because you're coming across this map. Yeah, a lot of unknown locations on this one. A lot. Hey, Tony. What I said to you last night.
Excuse me.
Yeah. Damn, it's still for something. On this one, it only got 6 missions, though. So, yeah, we done just about destroyed everybody. I only play this game with Tay. Yeah, I'm only grinding this game out with Tay. Yeah, because we trying to run through it just to finish getting the rest of the achievements and stuff like that. And I want to get done so I can retire the game. Back it up, back it up, back it up now.
Good work. The rebels will be damn glad to get their hands on this cargo.
Well, we got to go back over here. I guess we're gonna have to fast travel to Alpha. Cause that's the closest that's open up. And I don't be streaming like that on here like that. I stream more so a lot now on my YouTube. Yeah, see we almost done this part and then we're gonna work on the Fallen Ghost. Is that one the one you're gonna do next? Huh? Yeah, the Fallen Ghost, which is the add-on. You at, where you at? Oh. So we just need to get a... Yeah, you go ahead and you do that, because I don't like them damn bikes. They're a death trap. Huh? That ain't got nothing to do with them. It's just... Them damn things sling you the fuck off if you hit a rock. And it's dark out. Oh shit, I didn't even see that. It's dark out here. You can't even see anything. That's not. You in here already? Huh? Alright, I'm coming. And they ain't give me not one. Mean. Yeah, I want to retire this game. We need, like, how many more achievements? We got 43 out of 57, so yeah, we don't got that many more. Discover all the legends. I gotta get the whole story, in which we did complete all the story missions, and then I gotta keep killing enemies with the mines until I get that achievement. So that's a couple of them that we're just going to go in the Unidad area and then place like a whole bunch of mines, because that, when you kill a lot of them, it, a whole lot more comes. So you just place mines everywhere and that'll give you that achievement. That might, is that, this one got missiles. Ain't this the one that got the, yeah, this one got the missiles. You know that? Okay. I didn't know if you knew that that had the
Yes, the rebels will be coming here. Just spotted one of the submachine guns. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Do we need any? No, we don't need. Is there a upstairs? Hold on, let me see if it's a upstairs. No, there's not no stairs on the side. So, whenever you're ready, I'm blowing it back. Oh, shit. No, I just placed it a damn mine. And I'm definitely going to have to move, because... Why you just... Bro. Hey, I thought you was going the other way. Oh, the rebels killing the rebels.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca metal.
Frag out.
Bro.
Can't go down.
Done. Now they'll have trouble coordinating their ops against the rebels.
Get the thing. Huh? Oh. Alright, so these is the last two on this one, and then we could work our way. Oh yeah, we work it our way from these two. We just work our way right up onto the next map. Yeah, because B, A, and then we go to the unknown location. There's a lot of green on the maps too, like food and everything. I don't think you can do it because it's going to alert them. Yeah, I know you got missiles, but...
That's one less bad guy.
I don't even see the dudes in the inside down this part right here. Oh, here go one. Huh? Yeah, I seen that you got him.
I asked the rebels to recon it. That's 10 targets. Target spotted.
There we go.
Got a tango. It's 20.
Oh, Jesus. Is they loaded or is they loaded? You done got in the motherfucking chopper. Oh shit. I'm down. Boy, was they killing or was they killing? He went inside the building. I saw that. He coming out. He near that truck. That white truck. Load up. He ran back in. They're in the inside of that building. Where is he at? The guy up there on the right. Yeah. Oh, I can't even get him. No, he up there, up there. He's still up there. Something right here. I'm tagging all of this stuff. before you come over there, make sure you get that, get down and get that weapons thing. So you don't gotta backtrack, we can just go straight to the other map. Yeah, I'm over here getting a skill point, and I got the other thing, and I'm gonna just tag the stuff that I come across here. Gotta go all the way around. Alright. Anything in here to tag? It don't look like it. Huh? I can't hear you. Yeah, cause don't we need a new one now? Yeah, this should just spawn another one somewhere. It's something else. It should be around here somewhere. Maybe inside here or upstairs, maybe. It's up here. Yep. So we done got that. Tagged all of that. So yeah, I done tagged everything, and everything is done. The ammo right here, and get in the heli. Now we can go here. I'm in a helicopter. Let me
go down. Eliminated. Tango down. Second target, right there.
Dang. Ooh, that's cold.
Bowman, we're in Tabacal province. What can you tell us?
Tabacal was once a major coffee producer, but over the last few years, Santa Blanca has forced the coffee growers to become cocoleros instead.
We can't find any sicarios out there?
For the cartel.
Who's our target?
A cartel boss named Madricoca. The cocoleros are terrified of her. Take a look at the video I just sent and you understand why. She runs Tabacal like her own mini cartel. Production of coca leaf, distribution by truck and train,
you
and enough security
killed everybody.
So there is a line and the convoy secure. All of it run with ruthless efficiency. I'm in contact with a small group of rebels. They're willing to help us fight the cartel.
On to the next one.
You got any suggestions?
Two things you can do to earn
pick me up.
First, an old cocolero named Chavez has been trying to get the farmers to stand up to the cartel. Word is, he's giving a speech to the cocoleros at the agricultural cooperative. Make contact with him there and keep him safe.
What else?
Supposedly, the cartel collects their coca in this province from a single farm. Ambush the cartel when they come for the coca. That should send a message to the cocoleros and disrupt Madricoca's production.
You put the helicopter so far away.
Yo, I'm placing a mine. Let me plant a mine here.
Where the fuck is... Oh, shit. Where the hell are you at?
Drone is airborne.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
Yeah, ain't nothing here either. Grab some ammo. I'm in. Oh, shit. All right, go to B. They don't make these like they used to. They used to have like the little peanuts inside there. A helicopter. Come on, stick your head out.
The rebels to recon the area for us.
Huh? What'd you say, Ty?
Frag out. Come mierda.
Recon the area.
Frag out, get some.
That tank goes down. Frag out, eat it, motherfucker.
Document is up here. There's a document up here. Tay. You can't hear. Why I can't hear you through the mic? Oh. Two of them. Rebels got him. Well, you better come get this. Get some ammo. Something down here to. Oh no, that's ammo. Oh yeah, it is something down here to tag. It's stuff right here. And the helicopter is all the way up there.
The rebels need supplies badly, and that chopper's got them. Let's snag that bird and get it turned in the right direction.
Where are you at, Ty? Here's some intel right there at B. It's not moving. So it's gotta be somebody. He's moving now. He's running. You got him. Huh? All right, there is another one right there.
Let's go activate that rebel radio transmitter and help him get out the good word.
Do. ¿Qué haces? You got any cheese man about the cartel of the Sicarios? Gracias.
All right, hold on. Where is we at? We right there. So we might as well do this while we right here. Bro, why the fuck they put the vehicle all the way over there? Huh? It's over here somewhere. Yeah, it's over here. And they put it all the way back here on this road. Out the way, dude, before I run you over. Okay. This stupid vehicle. Yeah, they put it back over there. You see it? You should see it on your map. I'm gonna go in this building right here and see if I can get it to spawn.
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
Okay, now that one closer. Yeah, right there.
One with submachine guns.
Wow. How?
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
There go the vehicle again. Yeah, it's chicken in the oven. I was going to put some rice on the stove. That's if you want some. If not, then I won't make none. Oh, chicken. Did Did you get the other truck? There you go. So you don't need no more? There go another one. That's what it seemed like.
Placing a mine for our Sicario friends. I'm placing a mine over here.
Frag out. Heads up.
And how far is you? Okay, I can get you.
Close to civilians. Placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
Tango down.
Wait, let me place a mine. I'm placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
Drag out. Eat it, motherfucker.
Called to the rebels for some reinforcements.
And speaking of seasons, how's a new harvest of coca crops?
Mi hermano, I am on the radio because I hear of the complaining that Santa Blanca is demanding too much of los cocaleros. Too many hours, too much.
You got it, or you need me to come over there?
Objective secure. Let's clear out. We'll pass word to the rebels to come get the radio gear.
It's a guy up there somewhere. Yeah. Alright, we need to start this radio so we can get this done. Can't right now.
The rebels are drawing away their attention.
The rebels to do a recon of the area.
I'm upstairs, just to let you know. Bro, how the fuck? They ran you over with the car.
Thank you. planting a mine. Yo, I'm placing a mine. Let me plant a mine here.
Blow up.
Oh, God, I'm bleeding.
Ammo up here in this building where I'm at, upstairs. Jump down this aisle.
Put a call to the rebels for a diversion.
Blow up. How they not blow up? Here I come.
Show's over. That ought to get the rebels fired up.
Alright, we can get in this vehicle right here. Let's go steal that right there. He got blown up by your own mind. That's stupid, though.
Alright,
there go the vehicle. I'm in the vehicle. Yeah. We gotta reach the helicopter, but it looked like we gonna have to take out all them guys before we get there, so we don't scare them off. kilometers. So it's not that far. And there's somebody over there with intel too. There's somebody coming straight towards us with intel too. But no, they went the other way. I can't even hear you. You said it's a weapon case you need to get? Yeah, cause we was here.
Tango down.
Huh? He got intel.
No se asuste. Only one way you're walking away from this alive.
Relax, Wei. I'll talk.
Taking out that cartel supply plane will make our job a lot easier.
How about, instead of blowing the shit out of it, we steal it and give it to the rebels instead?
Yep, stop. Because we need to take out these ones back here first. Tay, it's going to alert them. You don't even know if it's like alarms and all types of shit. Then there's somebody that got intel.
Sniper in the tower.
And stuff. I don't want to keep having to start it all over.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Looking at a small group of tangos.
We got a mounted weapon.
Got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Definitely going to have to take them out because they're going to wind up shooting a damn plane.
Eyes on a small group of tangos. sniper on that roof. I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
I'm trying to tell you, it's a lot of motherfuckers here. He's gotta be in his building right here. Oh, that dude got intel. I'm not worried about him. What happened?
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
What happened? Huh?
Well, there's always another chopper out there somewhere, right?
That's that bitch on the roof. They coming through the woods. Tay, where you at? You gotta be hiding behind something, yeah. He hiding behind something.
Kill confirmed.
Drone. Bro. He coming downstairs. Rebels going in there after him. Well, here go our vehicles, so we might as well just move away from the mission so it can come back. We can just go right here. Well, yeah, right here first. You going the wrong way. B is behind you. Oh no, it's not. That's that plane mission behind. Goddamn. I'm surprised they ain't say fucking hell. Too. Suspect it.
Awarding a commendation to some thug. This notes the location of the medal.
You said you fucked up. I got the intel already. You could just kill him. Here go one of their white trucks. I'm getting in this. Oh, here go intel. Look. B, hurry up. Run him off the road. He going back away from... Well, technically, no, because... Right there. Oh shit. What the hell?
Buenos dias, hermanos. This is Elian. You've all known me for a long time, and many of you have stood beside me as I fought for the realization that recognition of our sacred cocoa plant.
Fuerte.
The Americans have been burning it for decades. Our own government has attempted to dictate how much of it we are permitted to grow. How to best ally in the continuing struggle against the legislation and the state markets are ancient tradition. It's the Santa Blanca Cartel.
This car finna be messed up.
Many of our neighbors have been aided by
his. Is my thing gonna shoot him? I already know.
He's undeniable.
Oh. They put that shit all the way down there. You said you can't get him. Let me see. He right here though. How the fuck he get right there? All right, I almost had him. Hold on. All right, I'm back up here. Oh, he ain't got no intel. You can't get back up here? They ain't got no intel though. That's the whole thing. The one we just knocked off, he ain't got no intel. So the next thing we can go to is back there. It's still a gasoline. Where you at? Let's fast travel to Charlie then. Cause you stuck, and then the plane right there. I fast traveled to Charlie over there, where near that, towards the green plane. Well, I'm over here.
I asked the rebels to send a vehicle for us.
Waiting for you. In the armed vehicle. I need to see how many more hits I gotta get with that damn mine. That 71% complete. Ty, what is she doing? You was looking at what?
I'm driving.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, you gotta do the C4, you gotta do the mine. Just a couple. Huh? I cannot barely hear what you're saying. Yeah, I gotta get that one. I got 71% of that complete. And I gotta kill 7 enemies with a single C4 blast. Only got 14% complete. Try to get those ones in the area of the tower, of the plane, and keep on going. Can't even see up here because it's dark. You know, it's not even that it's dark, the trees. I am. Another tango. The tower, I'm gonna just send my drone over there and look. Because
we got a mounted weapon.
Nope, ain't nobody in there. And it seemed like it's only that one guy right there near it. There's the other one over there near the bike. Damn, where can... We can't even get in here. Oh. I see now.
I can pilot her.
I'm in too. Suspect it. We gotta go. We gotta go. Why I didn't go like that last time? What's up, Ghost? Yeah, I like this. We on advanced difficulty right now. We done up the ante. We almost done though. We done got a lot of it. The boss is already out the way. We just finishing it off and then move to the Fallen Ghost so we can get the achievements on there. If it ain't no achievement for it, no. Don't say it's an achievement for it. It's just for this.
Good work. We can leave the chopper
for we only just doing it for the achievements. They go to black helicopter over there. Where the hell did it take us? Oh, it took us back here. So I'm just fast traveling back to Charlie, so we can get back on a map. He played it twice, never again. Yeah, I'm going to play the Fallen Ghost so we can get the achievements. We did the tier. And I don't know how far the tier go down to, but we started the tier. But we just going to do Fallen Ghost and Narco and be done with it. Tay. Oh shit. Alright, so the next one would be a weapon case. Well, accessory case. You got far on ghost mode twice, then died on some bullshit. So I think that's the one where you can't die or something. So we need to collect more food. Yeah, two things need food. Well, three things for your weapons need food. Your character and lost my character. I said fuck it. Yeah, I wouldn't play nothing like that. That should have pissed me off. That's just like hardcore Minecraft. I wouldn't dare play that. You see that convoy behind us? You want me to get in the gunner? Oh Jesus. No, it's, you know, wait. I'm in the gunner. Can you get it? Yeah, cause you gotta approve it and stuff like that. I don't know why. There we go. Don't you driving a car over there? Well, go ahead. I just ran over there. Yeah, because it stopped. Hold on. I'm finna mark them.
Ask the rebels to recon the area for us.
Target is down.
Ammo truck secure. Qatari's people are on the way to come pick up the gear.
Oh shit. Tay, what the hell you doing? He done ran. We beat a breakpoint, but we gonna definitely play again though. Definitely play again. I actually like that game. I like that one more than this.
Fucking hell.
He called for backup. There go our vehicle too.
Frag out. Hola putas.
Oh, he down there in like a rock crevice or something.
Tango down.
I'll drive.
The hell out of my damn way. All right, so now we gotta go back to, Yeah, I like, the story mode of Wildlands. It's just, like, the loading into the game and, like, having to keep a mess around with it till you get online is a bit messed up. They banned me because I said something about that on, Twitter where they blocked me. Or whatever. But Like, the game's still $50 and they want you to pay for that shit, but they don't want to fix the damn bugs. They need to make another game like this, though. Yeah, that new it's kind of like Division Heartlands that they're coming out with. It's supposed to be free. I doubt it, though. I doubt it. That motherfucker gonna be like $70-$80. And then, of course, they're gonna have a pack of $100-something.
Look there, an SB network station. Let's blow the door and deactivate it.
Oh, the thing upstairs. I wanna go upstairs. Oh, Jesus, it's gasoline.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. I called for rebels to draw their attention. I called Pack the Car for some reinforcements.
I'm gonna do upstairs. Yeah, I gotta go because it's a goddamn.
Target is down.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Awesome. I could put this to use. This cartel station shut down. The rebels might be able to come out.
And hopefully we see a new Ghost Recon next year at E3. Yeah, that would be night. Yeah, I didn't watch E3 this year. I'm really wanting a Fable. Anybody that knows me knows that I've been obsessed with Fable. That was the whole reason why I had switched from Xbox 360 to Xbox One. Like, Fable is like that game. I gotta have Fable. A story like Wildlands and Breakpoint gameplay and the mechanics and new Ghosts. Take my money, they won, right? Yeah, I like this game, though. It's so much killing, and it's open world. I like open world games. Like, they could have did an update to where as though they fixed the online loading game time and stuff like that. And, like, it's a bit laggy now, and I guess they gave up on the servers or whatever. But it's a bit laggy trying to get into the daggone game. Oh, Jesus. You ain't even tell me we was here. I was too busy looking at the map. Hold on.
The drone is up.
Use my drone.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Yeah, he up there in that tower. Can I get up here in this mountain?
Target eliminated.
That one coming towards the end. Right there. It's by itself. Why the fuck, bro? Bro, I'm not hitting anybody. Here we go. I gotta get down for a second. Oh, shit.
I called for some rebels to back us up. I asked the rebels to recon this area. frag out. Get some.
Oh, get that truck. The truck's coming. About to say, fuck the. It's intel up here, too. Why are you getting that? I'm gonna get this.
I've been wanting one of these.
Get my ammo. Hold on. I'm gonna restart Wildlands tomorrow in advanced difficulties. I wish they would add 60 FPS on Wildlands for those who on the gen. Yeah, I'm on the S right now. I'm tagging this stuff to. Yeah, I have the S and the Xbox One. I don't got the X though. I don't think I'll get it, not unless I win it, cause I won the S, which was cool. But I don't think I would pay for it. It's a document down there too. Right there. B. Alright, we can take that helicopter right there. Did you get ammo? Alright, so the next one we can do, what's that right there? That's right there. I cannot hear you, Tay. Oh, finally. So I suspect it. Hold on. We gotta get that away. He finna. Go. Go, 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 go. Okay. Well, you go ahead and you take that. I'm gonna get to stay with the black helicopter so you can fast travel on me. Oh shit, you gotta get me back up there. I can't get back up there. Oh shit, there go the fucking. No, just go, just go, just go. Cause look, that. Do that. I'm trying to. I'm in. Yeah, just go, just go. We'll get another helicopter. Look, go, cause they gonna shoot. I'm out. To next.
A respected Cocalero named.
Yeah, I'm coming.
To spur the locals to revolt against Madre Coca. We need to keep him alive at all costs.
The series.
I love when I get to lose a chopper.
The yellow right here. Yeah, I have this series.
Coming up on the agricultural cooperative now.
There's Chavez. He's probably about to make his big speech. More like a big middle finger to the cartel. The guy's got balls, I'll give him that.
Why you ain't just grab it? I can't even hear you. I told you, you so low. I don't know if you don't got the mic to your mouth or what, but you're like super low. Yeah, it's low as hell.
I'll pilot.
Yeah, I didn't know if it was going to be enemies there when it's yellow. You know when it's yellow and it light up. You don't know what the hell going to be there. You got a thing right there.
Expecting trouble, senor?
Oh, you got.
You did not. You got the X. They like $5.99, right?
Keep you from making a big mistake.
$4.99, $5.99.
If you make this speech, people are gonna get killed. It's that simple. Madre Coca's gonna send in.
As if you, the U.S. Cause I think my friend, he paid like $800-$900 for his in the UK. Well, pretty much Australia.
Nomad, we're at the agricultural cooperative.
Yeah, I wouldn't get a used one. I need my warranty from the wherever I buy it from and from Microsoft. True
revolutionary. He's a dead man walking, Bowman. The cartel is not gonna let.
All right, so we talked to them. What else? We got this right here. You still talking to him? Where the hell is he going to?
Rebel diversion started.
We were our own there. Always human. Sembrábamos café. And painted our
field. Wait, wasn't it? It was ammo up here somewhere, wasn't it?
¿Qué nos ha hecho esta diabólica mujer? ¿Qué nos ha hecho madre coca?
I will tell you. All right.
Everyone on the ground, get down!
Before the cartel came, we were our own
death. You should have got in the helicopter. And I'll stay right here with him.
Let me place a mine over here.
Yeah, I see that they're here. One coming straight towards you.
Drag
out. You got yours for $380 from the Facebook Marketplace. Yeah, I don't do Facebook nothing. I figured she was gonna get in that helicopter and take him out faster. You need you some ammo? Okay. Go here. That's them dudes that don't be having nothing. No intel or nothing. The car gonna blow him up. Should. No, I didn't. Fuck him. B. He behind that tree. I gotta reload.
Target eliminated.
And you don't look like nothing here. Nope. Yeah. Oh, the helicopter right here. Go to the one that's in front of B. Well, mark the one that's in front of B so we can go over there in that corner towards that car and then come back around.
On a small group of tangos. I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Target is down.
I got eyes on a weapons case.
Amigo, there's fire, there's brimstone, and then there's me. I've got half a mind to burn you down and salt the earth
while
your ashes fall.
Leave a marker so the rebels
can
get out of kindness or compassion.
I'll spare you because I...
Say goodbye to your reputation, tough guy.
Guitarist people are going to be laughing about this for a long time.
And tag the rest of that stuff. We done did these things so much, they're starting to be smoothly. You want to get in this white one? I mean, it does the same as the black one anyway. What? Alright. Well, yeah, I'll keep the white one. Then you go to the other one.
Jamming us. I asked the rebels to do a recon in the area.
Frag out. Heads up. Frag out. Eat it, motherfucker.
Oh.
The drone is up. Just requested a rebel recon. I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention.
On a roof.
Tango 5. Count is now 5.
Where the hell is he at?
Frag out.
Tango down.
Oh. He gone. Is something over here to tag? Upstairs probably. Nope, in the other building. Bro, did I just go back in the same damn building? Yeah, my helicopter all the way over there. Hopefully. Huh? I can't hear you. Oh.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
You say you're getting tired? Huh?
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
It's a document over here too.
Got eyes on a mounted weapon.
I gotta do another spotting.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
You ain't got no what? I gotta go to the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Got eyes on a mounted weapon.
That was smoothly too. you get that document all the way up top too on them steps. It's all the way up top. No, I don't like that you got chocolate. You ain't got vanilla. I'm not a fan of chocolate. Oh, I thought I was gonna run into the fuck myself.
This is your man in the note. His nose in the blue. DJ Benito. Narco Newsflash. And Bosolero, a master of the art of making fortune.
Drone is airborne.
Has disappeared himself.
All the way up those steps.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Alright. See his steps in the middle? It's all the way up top. Well, yeah, you gotta get that, but those steps in the middle is a document too. I'm gonna go over here near this thing and get ready so we can knock this off. Mm-hmm. Here we gotta blow up the entrance. Just wanna go upstairs. Don't look like it's one. No, we can't go upstairs on this one. Huh? It is. You went all the way up those steps in the middle? No, in the middle. You see these steps right here where my drone is at? Huh? Yeah, it's right up here. Right there. Yeah, this one can't even blow up. That's some of them I don't even remember. I'm waiting for you. Fucking with me. It's back, it's back. Shooting at you now. So we can get this damn thing done.
Let me place a mine over here.
Yo,
I'm planting a mine.
ready. Alright, let's blow this bitch up. Let's go.
Frag out.
That tank goes down.
Nice job. Cutting the cartel chatter will make things easier for rebel operations.
Oh shit.
Target eliminated.
That's it. Definitely don't need to ride a car over these fucking mines. Back to the helicopter. Oh, Jesus. You ain't getting your helicopter? I'll see you at B. It's right there on the map. It's right here. Look where I'm at. There's a helicopter right there. I'm hovering over it. Going the wrong way, bro. I just said that it was a helicopter right here, and I just said that I was hovering over it. You going away from the helicopter. See the helicopter right there now? Hey, where the hell is you going? Bro. A helicopter. Alright, go ahead and search for your helicopter now. I'm going to this other spot.
Another tango. Marking an enemy.
Marking
Frag out.
Damn. Oh boy. Going to be right here. This is an unknown location. Something gotta be here. They got a jammer. Yep, skill point documents.
Out there. Looks like an old freight yard up ahead. Signs of cartel activity.
This might be some sort of logistics hub they use for moving coca leaves.
Let's take a closer look. Eyes up. We got sicarios guarding the freight yard. Coming up on the target. Damn. You can run a hell of a lot of freight through a rail yard like that.
Used to be coffee beans for a Yapa cafe back in the day. Now it's all coca all the time.
We'll need to sweep the entire yard for coca stocks. Focus on the warehouses in the main building. Any stocks we find, we take them out.
Copy that. Let's get it done. Another target counting 10.
You said do what?
Target is down.
You said you can't do what? Mm-hmm.
Tango on the roof. Deploying drone. Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. I asked the rebels to recon the area.
I did not mean for a fucking diversion right there. Let the rebels kill them or they kill the rebels.
First Coca stock destroyed. Let's move on to the next.
Alright, so I got the rebels over there causing mayhem. Good. Somebody got his ass.
Coca lead
inside the main building. Target down. We gotta hit the last stock. Damn, how the fuck you run past him and you ain't see him over there? I
I'm down right here. The guy back in that gunner. He went back in that gunner. There's another one back in that gunner. And it's a gunner right here. It's a document up here.
In the end, compa, only blood ties matter.
Yeah.
Only the blood. These people, they're not even Mexicanos.
Mudo, mudo, hermanito. You're missing the point here. You're being too sentimental. We're running a business. A fucking billion-dollar vertically integrated multinational organization. And for a business this scale to thrive, you need the best people running your operations. El Yayo and Madre Coca are the best at growing coca.
There's something in here to tag.
Sueño, this is crazy. We'll never be able to trust them.
Oh, yes, we will.
How?
Huh?
We have to sign the safest, most binding work contract ever invented.
What?
And go to sleep.
What are you talking about? What contract?
Plata o plomo. Take the money.
Oh, we can get in this helicopter. What time is it?
Oh, God, I'm bleeding!
I mean, if you go to sleep now, you're early as hell. Oh, shit. It just got blown out. Put it on the train tracks, it's going, you know, when a train comes, it's going to mess it up. Okay.
I asked the rebels to do a recon. Sniper, top of the tower. I've got a target carrying submachine guns.
There's one less bad guy.
Okay, there go that helicopter.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
Yeah, and that's just sending more and more of them, though.
Over here.
Frag out. Frag out. Heads up.
They're not letting me break the damn thing.
Their target there.
How the fuck you get up there?
Target number two, there.
Bro, I just went around in a fucking circle. Oh.
It's a route plan for a convoy that moves along the death road. A security team rides along with it. There's a name here. Salazar. Bowman, we're picking up chatter about a cartel lieutenant by the name of Salazar. You got anything on him?
Yes. Jorge Salazar. Madracoca's baby boy.
Say again?
The story goes something like this. Salazar was 17 years old and working in the fields when Madracoca took over Tabacal. She took a liking to him from the start. Said he reminded her of her own son, who died when he was about Jorge's age. She offered Jorge a job. Jorge's father protested. So, she had the old man stuffed in a sack of tires and set him on fire. Jorge has been her adopted son and right-hand man ever since.
That's seriously fucked up.
Salazar's probably the one person in the world Dr. Coco really trusts. We grab him, it'll turn her world upside down.
We'll see what we can do.
Kill confirmed.
You going back to the helicopter? Nothing. Oh, the mission was over here. Did you get it? Was it a weapons thing over there? Did you look on your map and mark it? It don't say nothing is here. This says unknown location. Oh, there go B. He was right there. Tell you, he just passed me. Bro, not to get in a fucking vehicle.
That is a truck full of gasoline ready for pickup. That'll make a nice present for the rebels.
He thought he was gonna get out of there. Alright, yeah, we marked B. Bro, why the fuck I done went down in the ground? Like just falling through the world. There's a document over here too with the skill.
Todos ya se largaron.
Frag out. Get some. Frag out. Frag out. I'm planning a mine. Give me a sec.
I planted a mine that way. There's a guy up there in that tower. You got that skill point too? I'm tagging this stuff. Ammo right here if you need some. We may as well fast travel, because that fast traveling would be closer to go to B. To Bravo. I'm here. A truck too. I'm in a truck. Oh yeah, because it's a weapon case, it's an unknown location, and it's a side mission, it's still the food. We need to do that, get that out the way, because it's this bad guys over there that might trigger them. So we got one more file to get, One more weapon case.
Target carrying submachine guns.
Target eliminated.
I got eyes on a captain.
Huh?
I got a weapons case here.
You say you did what?
Rifle I found.
You said 8 to 12. Oh. Where this gotta go? Hold on, let me out, because it's going across the map. Yeah, I'm going to just go to the other location. Well, yeah, I'm going to fast travel to Bravo and then go to the yellow.
Looks like the Cocaleros are putting together a big shipment to hand over to the cartel. We've got an opportunity to take out Santa Blanca forces while they're around. Let's move. Cartel won't get any coca from these guys.
What the hell did you do? You stopped the plane? Wow. But how did you fail it? Did you get this document up here where I'm at?
Coca's right-hand man is a local by the name of Salazar. She depends on him for everything.
You said you're coming towards me? Alright, I'm in a helicopter. Because we gotta capture somebody. Hey, what the hell is you doing? You falling asleep? Yeah, we gonna have to get a vehicle. Just stop. Don't just stop. Just stop and land so we can get a vehicle. Here we go. Should I get in a gunner? That's the only thing to do. Bro, I'm down. You gotta be careful. Coming around. Bro. Yeah, he was tagging me as soon as they stopped. It should be right there. It shouldn't get back in that vehicle because it exploded. Nah, unless they make us start the whole thing all over. Yeah, he is moving. I'm going down to the road to get a vehicle.
I asked Pakatari to send us a vehicle.
Where the fuck they put the damn vehicle? Oh, it's right here. Look like they stopped though. Or is they still moving? Yeah, they still moving. You want me to get back in the gunner? He right there. Oh my gosh. Behind the truck, he behind the truck. Cause I got, I seen. So I need to take the other cars out and just deal with the one.
Rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
I'm in a vehicle. No. The hell is... Hold on, that helicopter. Fucking time. I'm down. Right there underneath the damn tire. I'm in. Oh, we gotta go turn around. And we gotta go that way. We just gotta be careful cause we smoking. Yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, he told her to suck his penis.
Coming up on the rally point. Heads up, this is our stop.
He rude as fuck, ain't he? So we done captured him. It's two more missions. And there is food right there.
You know what to do. We take them out.
Well, let's go here.
Salazar has given up the names of several cocaleros.
We got fast travel to Charlie, though.
If Chavez and the others are going to stand a chance against the cartel, we need to take these fuckers out.
It say we in a Unidad chase. How? Unidad ain't even nowhere near us.
Double contact in Tabacal. Madra Coca's reached out to them. She thinks they're the ones who got Salazar, and she wants him back. She wants to set up a meeting.
It's saying that we in it.
I believe she wants Salazar. The rest doesn't matter. We've got Madra Coca right where we want her. You can accompany the rebels to the meet. Talk to her. Convince her that if she wants Salazar back, she's got to play along. I'm sending coordinates for the RV now. The rebels will take you to.
And why the fuck is he sitting there hiding when he's supposed to be working and shooting and shit? Fast travel to Charlie. Yeah, still seeing the Unidad. What? It ain't nobody else down there. You want to get in the helicopter to go faster? It's a lot of food out too. I'm going to the yellow. We gotta kill him. Huh? Yeah, cause the helicopter going down. That's not that far. Why the hell it put me right here? Hold on. It put me way on the other side of you. In the trees. Now I'm here. Yeah, I think that ghost, the person that came in alive, was Ryan. Oh. I'm gonna have an orange stop.
He asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Kill confirmed.
There's more somewhere. They inside a building. Hold on, cause there's some other shit up here too.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Eyes on a small group of tank. We got a tango with multiple civilians around. I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Target is down. Repeat. First target is down. Moving to the next.
The last target is in a vehicle.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
Damn, I'm down. Bro, you was right there next to me.
Damn, that was close. Second target KIA confirmed. Let's find the last cartel rat and take him out.
I'm in a vehicle. Go. Yeah, he ain't far. No, no, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. It's in target too far. No, just keep cutting through the grass. Target lost. Yeah, I ain't think it was gonna like do that. Cause normally we can just, you know, chase them until we catch them.
As soon as we hit one of them, the rest will scatter. We need to take them down fast before they get away.
Mm-hmm.
it any wonder the people here hate and fear the army? Jesus Christ.
Okay, go after that guy. Oh, yeah, just go, just go, just go. It's the one, it's the, oh, you died too. The damn unit ad. That's what got me. I didn't even see him. They just popped up behind me. All right. That's if they put us back off in the same spot. Yeah, they put us back in the same spot.
Marking a tango. He's close to
that. It's just that one that be on that side. My speed is up. What you mean? I'm not going to shoot. I'm just ducking down.
The drone is up. Marking a hostile. It's close to some locals. Eyes on us. I got a third. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. That brings us to 10.
Hold on.
First target down.
Go, Tay, go.
Second target KIA confirmed. Let's find the last cartel rat and take him out.
That's the last of them. Let's
here we
go. Let the Cavaleros take care of the rest.
Rebels. Give me some ammo. Where is the next one at? Oh, right here. We can fast travel to Alpha. Hmm? It is. The king one is up there. I'm already at Alpha. Down where? I don't even see you. I don't see no other yellow check on mine. Huh? I don't know why you're saying that, because mine said that's all the mission that we had to do. That's the last thing to do for that person. Where is that you talking about? See, it's telling me to do I want to replay that? It's saying that I already did that. I'm just going to replay it.
No matter how much many sicarios they have, they can make no money.
Yeah, it already said I completed this.
Mortal blow to the Santa Blanca drug cartel. It is only a matter of time before El Sueño himself is within a striking distance.
He has packed the cards in his vehicle.
Hunter, just take this truck, this car right here. I ain't got time for these folks.
Free rebel forces of Bolivia. The cartel's narco celebrity La Plaga has been captured by rebel forces. For years, this man has boasted of his exploits on social media, and he has flaunted the law.
Yeah, it's saying I already did this, and it mine is white for the replay. I didn't do this by myself. We don't play this together. This game is retarded.
In our country, no one is above the law. Fight with us for justice, compas. Justice for all our citizens. Together, we can build a new.
Looks like the Cocaleros are putting together a big shipment to hand over to the cartel. We've got an opportunity to take out Santa Blanca forces while they're around. Let's move.
Target number 10, there. Tango down.
I have no idea. That's what I'm saying.
Go down.
Yeah, I was going after him, just working my way around. There's somebody else.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Everybody else is up here or around the sides or something. So you see her?
tango's down.
Good shit. Somebody else that my drone is not marking. Hold on.
That's five tangos.
Eyes on a small group of tangos. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Hey, which way you going? Because there's still some over here. I'm coming.
Cartel won't get any coca from these guys anymore. Now we exfil and wait for the fall.
Did you get that? The mission cleared.
Thank you.
Alright, let's get in this helicopter and go to the next. Cause that's the boss right there.
She's willing to negotiate for
and I'm fast traveling to Alpha cause it's closer.
I don't know why I got in the helicopter.
Told you, see Tony, they only come when you play certain stuff, and then they just think you're gonna join. As soon as I said I only play this with you, okay, and then they leave. He be coming here. Oh, my friend this, she do this, she do this. You should try this way. No, you want to play that way? You go play with your friend. Fast travel to Alpha up top where the king thing is at. Yeah, it was loading me in a game because it's stupid. After this one, I'm going to get off. I need to get that stuff out your bag and everything. And put your stuff up for lunch tomorrow. You going to go to sleep or you going to play something else? Oh, okay. Yeah, that's what I was going to do. Get the mirror and watch my stuff in here that I normally watch.
Drone is airborne. I asked
Bowman. We're coming up on the RV now.
Good. The rebels are waiting. Follow them and they'll lead you to Madrakoka.
No, we gotta follow him. He right. around here.
Those are janky soldiers.
That's right.
Follow us.
Okay, let's just get in this vehicle right here.
All right, I'll drive. How are we gonna handle the meat, boss? What's the move?
I'll do the talking. Give Madre Coca the terms, see how she reacts. Everybody else will hold back.
I don't like it. If she makes a play, you'd be cut off. We'd never get to you in time.
Jesus, Holt. You sound like my mother.
You take your mother to a lot of hostage negotiations, boss?
Look, Madre Coca's got no more reason to trust
us. He behind us.
If I roll up on her with the whole team, it can sour the deal. So we play this one straight until we know different. Understood?
Whatever you say, boss. You know I got your back.
Hell yeah. That's what I'm counting on.
I think he can make a left.
Coming up on the meet. Stay cool. We're here to talk. When her crew starts slinging lead, don't hesitate. Slaughter the fuckers.
If she's playing us, she better make her first shot count, because I guarantee she ain't getting another. I heard that.
Where you at? Oh shit.
Goddamn. Rebels are here to back us up. The rebel diversion is working.
Oh, I'm down. Damn. Yep. She's a goner. I'm just gonna make sure. Yeah, so we got 2-3 more parts to do. Huh?